afternoon to everybody. My name is Waseem Omar. I'm here today to present to you Triple M. So Triple M basically is a donation exchange, which you may have heard about, which is now almost all over the entire world. And for those of you who don't know that I am a 100 plus guider, and it's our duty basically as guiders to bring in new people to this community and also look after them. So we do not let them down, we're always there for them, and it should be our duty as a good guider to make sure that we make you, the audience, understand totally what the problem is all about. So I'm not going to take up much of your time, as I'll just briefly discuss certain things about Triple M, and we'll take certain things into detail and certain things I'll just brush over. So as you know that Mr. Mavrodi, Sergei Mavrodi, has created a donation exchange which is called Triple M, and in 1989 he has created this, and from there on it developed and developed until the year 2011, whereby Mr. Mavrodi has then created such a thing that you don't have to use tickets. So there is no buying and selling of tickets anymore. All you're going to do is you're just going to donate a money and you'll be credited with Marvel. So Mr. Marvel is the man in charge to creating this community, which will help us obviously defeat the unfair financial system of the world. In Triple M, you definitely not make any contracts or any pledges. You don't have to put something out first. All you do is with a small PH, with your spare monies, please, with your spare money, guys, you just donate whatever spare monies you want to save or you want to earn on. And from there you can take it forward. Let me just quickly show you what is Triple M all about. So Triple M is a donation exchange whereby you and I, people like you and I, help each other selflessly. And once we help each other, we are credited obviously with the marvels of the amount we helped. So just say it's 100 rand, you'll be credited with 100 marvels. And your marvels now grows at 30% per month. And at this moment, it is the fastest growing and one of the only donation exchange in the world with 118 countries and more than 200 million participants worldwide. And the main fact about Triple M, please don't confuse Triple M as an investment or an interest rate or anything associated, or even a bank. Triple M is not a bank because there is no central banking. You know this here, there is no central banking in Triple M, so the money goes direct into another participant's account. And once he receives it and acknowledge his money and the confirmation, then you'll be credited to the marvels. And basically that's a rotation of money, a circulation of money by you and I. At this moment, Triple M is now offering us 50% growth rate if we use our bitcoins to trade. Normally if you're going to the ATM to deposit money or you're doing an EFT, whatever it may be, you'll only get 30% growth rate. But now if you use online currency Bitcoin just to exchange with the online currency, for example, if you got an altcoin trader account and you want to exchange it with another person, you just have to transfer the Bitcoins to that person's account and they confirm it, and automatically Triple M will then credit you with the marvels equivalent to that, which will then grow at 50% per month. The ideology of Triple M is to defeat the unfair financial system of the world. How many of us know how hard we work, how less we earn? It is an imbalance. It'll always happen. The people who got money will end up making 10 times more money. But then the people who got less money will end up trying to make money, but they won't make that money because they don't have enough. Most of the money will be going on expenses like ordinary stuff like rent and food. And people work hard. People work on weekdays, weekends, anything, 7 days a week. People can work the whole month, but they still will not earn as much as people who are high above them, who are qualified, who even are working at banks, for example, and earning 10 times more salary than us. So it's very hard for ordinary people like us. So this Triple M was created for us, just for ordinary people like us. A very important thing to know about Triple M is that the concept behind it is that the people who are rich, they always are getting more richer, while the poor people who are poor are staying poor. So now when this Triple M was created, it was created for you and I just to defeat that. Just to defeat that and change the world. So I have some pictures here which is depicted here just to show you what our life and reality is all about. So as you can see here, that I have a boss above his worker and he's championing on him. So he showed you exactly the strength and the power he has over him. If he says you have to jump, then you have to jump. And here I have another thing, which is just obviously you can see a puppet and us dancing to its tunes. So basically our bosses and our the rich people of whoever it can be, even if it's our family member, that they say you do something, you have to do it. So here Triplem is here not to make us rich, but is here to make us live a normal life as an ordinary person, and obviously to look after our family and to make some extra money to have that small holidays, or maybe to buy a new car. It's something that can change our lives. So how does Triplem work? If your donation is just say plus minus 100 rand, you will receive Mavros, which is the MMM currency, equivalent to 100 Mavros. So every 1 rand is equal to 1 Mavros, and then your 100 rand will start growing at 30% per month. And then you can take it out at the third month, which obviously you have more than double of your money in 3 months, right? And this will continue, and if the community continues, you'll have a circulation of money, so the PH and the GH are more faster. So it's a very simple way. You confirm your payment, and then after that, you'll be credited with the money. Just very quickly, I want to show you the calculator of happiness. It shows you, for example, if you put in certain amount of money, how much you can make if you rotate it in a 12-month period. That's obviously 3 months, 3 months, 3 months, 3 months, which is 12. So if you start off with 1,000 rand, the calculator of happiness shows you end of the month, you want 300 rand. End of 2 months, 1,700 rand. End of the 3rd month, 2,200, sorry. Now you take out the 2,200 and then you re-put in the 2,200 and start growing again. Until you carry on until you come for 1 year of investing, or maybe, sorry, 1 year of donating and exchanging your money, you end up with 23,300. Then obviously with the new implementation and the new techniques and the new system whereby they are creating a better way for you and I to donate and exchange money with each other. To begin with, the problem is very simple. All you need to do is obviously come to one of the guides and ask us questions, and we can help you, or come to our presentation and we'll show you, or even you can go online and you can learn how to begin with Triplem. The rules of Triplem: in Triplem you're only allowed to have one account. This is obviously so that we do not cheat the system. If you cheat the system, you are cheating yourself, because it's our community, it's our people, so you are only allowed one account. With that one account, you'll only get certain bonuses. Now obviously, if you cheat the system and have many accounts, you'll be getting many bonuses, which is not allowed. And then, once you register, you will have to add in any details, which is your banking details or your altcoin trader account details, whereby you can start trading. And now once you trade, you will say that you're on a PH, and you'll only have 72 hours once you are paired to do this PH, which now will be changed to 48 hours after confirmation, but now it is 72 hours. So just to keep the system running quickly, and then you will be blocked and somebody else will be given it if you do not make the pay in 72 hours. But as you know, the benefits of Triplem: your money grows at 30% if you are using an ATM, your money grows at 50% if you are using Bitcoin, and if you are referring people to Triplem, you get something called a 10% referral bonus. So just say you know about 20 people, you know 20 people, you know 20, 30, whatever the case may be. And you bring 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, and that 5 people, somebody put 100,000 or a total of 100,000. Automatically, you will earn 10,000 Rand. That is 10% of 100,000 Rand, because you referred them to Triplem, and it can continue to be like that as long as they carry on putting money into Triplem. And you get a letter of happiness video to say that you have received your money, which you make a YouTube video, you upload, then you get 5% extra of the money that you got. So if you earn 100,000 Rand of GH, you make a letter of happiness, you'll earn a 5,000 Rand extra. So there's always ways for us to make many more money here with Triplem. As I told you before, many other times you maybe heard other people talking about this, the risks of Triplem, we only have two. Two risks. One is the pause mode. Now, the pause mode is basically whereby everything is on hold and we're trying to bring in new monies. Now, this new monies must be able to obviously must be able to balance the GH and the PH, so we can start rotating and circulation money again. Now just see that the pause mode does not work. So then we have implemented something that's called a restart mode, which everything goes to zero and you start all over again, which we wouldn't want to happen, because it always happens that you start off at the beginning good and you go towards the end and end up bad. So now they are trying to change this and make new implementations whereby we won't have any of these cases. Very quickly, I just want to show you how your marbles will look on your PO. As you can see here, the marbles are growing, what was put in, what was growing. Obviously, red means that you cannot withdraw it. Green means it's confirmed and you can withdraw it. It's very simple. Once you go into your PO, you will learn everything in your PO. As you add people under you, their emails, whatever it be, their personal data, their participant, will be directly under you and nobody else can take them from you. Obviously, you put them in first, first come, first serve, they are your participants. This is the Bitcoin system, as I told you, which is an online currency. We do not print it or nor do we do anything about it. It's not a coin or anything. It's just an online currency whereby we trade with digits and obviously the bank will pay out your money when you are withdrawing. I just want to tell you all that the main thing you need to join MMM is a valid email address, a bank account number, or a valid Bitcoin address, and you also need is a minimum of 128. I just want to thank you all for coming for this presentation, and hope many of you understand it and tell other people about this presentation, and please do bring more people. Thank you, guys. Bye.